Hi there, I'm Ellie from Smart Apps for Kids, and I'm going to show you a demo of what this app looks like on the inside. When you've seen enough, click this icon to subscribe to our channel. We get to have a unicorn party for every 100 new subscribers we get. Here we go. Welcome to Baby Boon, my newborn sister. You asked for part two. Let's get this mummy to the hospital to have the new sister baby.
Do you feel it?
Alright, let's choose Kate. And we are up to here, number six. So let's go there and see if we can get to the hospital.
We're in a hurry, but the car is broken down. Oh no! Let's fix it real quick and get it ready to go.
Okay.
Whoa!
Ah, yes.
Oh no, such bad timing.
Very bad timing. Of course, it always works. Happens at the wrong time. The worst possible time.
Replace that lamp.
Okay, we need to put this glass in here. Be careful. It's not certain we can fix it like that, but that'll do. I'm going to take this and put it down into here. There. And we need to... Goodness me, there's a lot of things broken here. And tap, and tap. There! Now the headlights work again. Right.
So cool!
Excellent. Next we need to...
Luckily I know something about cars.
I'm glad you do. Let's flick them all to green. There! That's good. And, do we really need to change the colour? We need to spray these spots.
Add a creative touch.
We need to be doing this on the way to the hospital. Woo! And we can put, let's put some lollipops on there and maybe a teapot. Okay, I'm concerned now. And we can draw something on it. Let's see how that looks. Right, I'm glad you're giggling. What's next? We need to remove these rocks out of the road.
Oh, the road is open.
And then we need to polish. Polish, polish, polish.
One more touch up.
Because that's important, otherwise if it's not polished, the car won't go.
Nice. Done. Let's continue.
Hooray! Oh, I got a present. Let's see, yellow one. Ooh, a red pencil. Alright, what's happening at number seven?
Step on it. Let's get there as fast as we can. Oh no, we've splashed mud on that poor policeman.
Oh no! Do we need
We're
to clean?
So sorry.
We're gonna stop.
Let us help you.
Right, we'll stop and clean the policeman up. I hope she's not in labor. Right, yep. Remove the leaves with a tweezer. Alright. And there's one up here on his face. he's laughing.
Sorry,
a sponge. Gonna remove all of the goo. Nope, just drop the sponge. And off his hand. And some up here in his hat. nice
fresh
shirt.
I'll help you design a new uniform.
I think pink would be a lovely colour for your uniform. And on it we're going to put flowers. Lots and lots of flowers and hearts. Flowers and hearts and lollipops and cake. He's gonna love that.
Whoa!
Excellent uniform. Right, next.
Here we go.
Oh, okay, so we would like strawberries and mango. Mango. And orange. And a bit of milk. Give him a drink. Ooh, it's some whipped cream on the top. That's fancy. Here you are, poor policeman. Oh, that's gonna cool you down. And one last thing here. It's this fluffy thing.
Sure,
oh, it's the washer.
It sure is hot today.
Yeah, there
Thank
we are.
Thank you for understanding.
Oh, now he looks cross and smiling. And cross and smiling. We all done, Mr. Policeman? Let's choose the blue one this time. Oh, what a lovely hat! Off to number eight.
What's that? Is it rain? That's just our luck. It's pouring down and the car is stuck.
Oh dear.
Whoa!
Didn't we just fix
the
headlight?
Not again. It's raining.
Right, headlight.
Gotta replace that lamp.
Yeah, we've already done that. But that's okay. Obviously, we're gonna need to do it twice on the way to the hospital. And fix the connectors. We done? There. And
nice.
What's happening here with the screwdriver? What do we need the screwdriver for? Oh, we need to fix that. Oh, we need a new screw. We could fix the windscreen wiper. There! Paint job for the car?
The rain washed away all our paintwork.
Right, well, let's start again. Let's have yellow with some pink squirrely whirls. There.
So cool.
And a hat?
Which hat should I wear?
Ooh, where's our new one? Is this our new one? Let's try this one. Alright. And.
Cool.
What about the poor husband? My goodness. An umbrella.
Ups and downs of a convertible car. We're almost there.
Right. Pink this time. Oh, we've got a fancy surgical mask now with butterflies all over it. Off to number 9.
Calling the doctor. The patient's on her way. It's time to get ready so you can meet her today.
Okay.
My patient is nearly here. I better get ready.
You have. Let's put your stethoscope on. Apparently, it seems to be a bit broken. Red to red, yellow to yellow, green to green, blue to blue. There. Hairbrush?
Better brush my hair.
Yes, it's very important that you are well groomed. And a surgical mask. We got a new one of these. Do you think we get to choose?
Let's put on a face mask.
Where is it? Where's our one with the butterflies? Where is it? Oh, was it this one? There. Oh, okay, so we need to tie this together.
My hair is tied up.
Mm-hmm. And clean those hands. Goodness.
Got to make sure my hands are perfectly clean. Now I'm ready to treat my patient.
All right. Are we ready? Are we back to yellow? Is it time to choose yellow again? Ooh, gummy bears. And off to number 10. It's time to have this baby.
Thank goodness. We made it. With not a minute to spare. In just a few minutes, baby will take his first breath of air. Hello, doctor. I'm so excited.
Okay, let's get you organized. Good. Blood pressure's okay,
all good
by
here.
The sounds of it. And this mask. And some cream for your belly. So
nope.
That we can
first,
do the
you gotta rub the gel.
Oh, well, put some gel on. Oh, we didn't have enough. Okay, now the ultrasound. There's the bubby.
I've always wanted a little girl.
It's a little girl. I think we already knew that because it's a baby sister. Stethoscope. Check mama's heartbeat.
So
it's
cool. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here it comes.
Yes.
On the count of three. Three,
two, one.
Congratulations to Mommy, Daddy, and the whole family. Hello, little baby.
Baby,
Mommy
just did a
is here.
Up.
This is the best day of my life.
Yay! In celebration, we're going to pick the yellow present again. Ooh, a camera.
Been a long day, and a very special thanks goes to you for helping the entire family make it through.
Hooray! we can take a picture of us with the baby. There we are, we've got to the end and the baby has been born. How fantastic. And we can start all over again with a completely new mother. Thank you for watching. Now don't forget to subscribe and give us a big thumbs up for new app demos every single day.